This video provides a quick overview of how to configure the Eucalyptus private cloud and to securely deploy and manage your applications on it using Cavo's IMOD. Note instructions in this video are for configuring the IMOD solution delivered as software as a service. If you want to deploy an instance of IMOD within your own private data center, please contact us. Private deployment of IMOD is available only to very large customers. For small to mid-size private cloud or hybrid cloud management, the best option is to use the software as a service version of IMOD hosted at imod.cavo.com. Before you start using the Eucalyptus cloud from IMOD, you need to make sure it is registered with IMOD. To register the private cloud, after logging into IMOD, you need to go to the Cavo's IMOD's account profile page, click on Register Your Private Provider. Give a unique name to your cloud. Provide the IP DNS of your Eucalyptus Cloud Controller API. Provide the port. Default value is 8773 for the API. Finally, provide the time zone of your cloud server, for example, GMT. After filing the required information, click on the Create button, and your cloud will be registered with IMOD, and a hyperlink with the name of your cloud will be added to the Providers tab. After the private cloud is registered for the private cloud, you need to configure your Eucalyptus account. Give a unique name to your Eucalyptus account. Provide the query ID and secret key of your Eucalyptus cloud account. After creating the account, click on the arrow under the Key Pair column to go to the Key Pair Management page for the account. Create a new key pair. Make sure to leave Save Key in Server Box checked. We store keys in AES 256 encrypted format in IMOD. You can also upload your existing private key from the local drive. IMOD communicates to the servers over SSH. And without the key pair, it wouldn't be able to communicate with the servers. Now go to the End Tier page. You will see three options for deploying the application or workloads on the cloud. Deploy from Template allows you to use the best practice template for a given workload. Define New System allows you to define and configure a new complex multi-server workload using easy-to-use IMOD UI wizard. Import System allows you to import and deploy best practice template from your local drive. In this quick start tutorial, we will deploy a single server from Eucalyptus sample template. This out-of-the-box template is provided as an example for deploying a server installing monitoring agent, installing Apache web server, and starting it. Give a name to the system without spaces or special characters and click Deploy. After deploying the system, let's configure it using easy-to-use wizard. Please make sure to enter the corresponding image ID for your cloud. For this demo, we used University of Santa Barbara public Eucalyptus instance. For the demo, we used image with vDebian OS version 2.6.24 for Xen. Now, start the system with a single click. Within a few minutes, the server will be up and running with monitoring agent and Apache web server installed and running on it. To validate the system, go to the web server URL to see if web server is running. Check out if the monitoring is working. All standard IMOD features like monitoring, autopilot, alerts, scheduling, auto recovery, scale up, scale down, SSH connectivity, ability to transfer files over SFTP between local machine and servers in the cloud, accounting with the breakdown of server hours used by each application, are available for Eucalyptus Cloud. IMOD provides consistent interface for managing applications on public and private clouds. To learn more about IMOD, watch other related tutorials. For example, Multi-Cloud UI Wizard tutorial can show you how easy it is to deploy an application across multiple clouds if you need to deploy in hybrid mode, i.e. part of the application running in public cloud and part of it running in the private cloud. For more information, please visit www.cavo.com.